Okay, Derek, we have a question from Alexis at Jefferson Elementary. Alexis wants to know, why do steelhead die after they spawn?
Hi, Lexi. Thank you for asking your question. Salmon put a lot of energy into reproducing, so much so that salmon have no energy left after spawning and they then die. The term for reproducing only once before dying is called semilparity. Not all steelhead die after spawning. Iteroparity is the term for an animal that reproduces more than once. Steelhead have an iteroparity rate that varies between 5 and 50%. Steelhead can have a maximum of 5 spawning events. A kelt is a steelhead that has successfully spawned and is returning to the ocean.
That is fascinating. Thanks so much, Derek. This has been really fun and really informative.